If you don't believe that this has turned into a digital world, just visit any classroom here in Alabama. In this week's One Class at a Time, we meet a teacher who is making technology a top priority.
Now, yes, there's your question, and then there's your answers to choose from. Okay? Are you good?
They're good, but soon they'll be even better now that their teacher, Brandy Craven, has won a $1,000 grant from the One Class at a Time program.
I just want to let you know that you have won $1,000 in a grant from One Class at a Time.
Mrs. Craven is the technology specialist at Centerpoint Elementary. She wants to make sure that her students have the same digital resources that other students have. But that has not been easy since she says many of the students come from low-income backgrounds. Last year, Centerpoint Elementary was able to buy a classroom set of iPad minis for the kids, but they didn't have the money to buy educational apps for the iPads, that is, until now.
And once Mrs. Craven is able to buy those apps, these students will be able to go on virtual field trips, anything from the Metropolitan Museum of Art to even a journey through the solar system.
So there are lots of websites and apps that we can use to go to those places where they can actually see it visually and they can understand it a little more and they can actually keep that imprint so that when we're talking about those things, they have that background knowledge.
Mrs. Craven is hoping that knowledge will be the first step on a journey of lifelong learning.
Congrats to Centerpoint Elementary, the sponsors of One Class at a Time, are America's First Financial, Pepsi, and Zaxby's. And visit the Only On section of WIAT.com if you would like to apply for a $1,000 grant. And wouldn't that be exciting?